Guys, so today is Mother's Day and we're leaving the house now, and we still have to go and get his mom a Mother's Day present, and he was taking forever to get dressed. But anyway, yeah, you took forever to get dressed. Anyway, yeah, so we have to go by the store and pick out a gift, and then we're gonna head to her house because I think his dad is surprising his mom with like a fish fry or something. I don't know. Oh, and yeah, we have to go pick up some fish too. Is it cheaper at Max or Walmart?
Max.
But yeah, so that's what we're doing today.
Dropped out of school, now we done rich. This sound like some 4301 shit. All my niggas wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle. Tell my mom I love her if I do not
make it. I love my hair.
That's so many chain, they call me chain and tail.
I got a frohawk going on today.
Finish what you think you're
starting. That's what this is called, baby. It's called a frohawk. Oh, Lord.
You don't know what you just started. All I do is hang with the young.
I had the hardest time with my makeup this morning because I made my contour too thick and I had to try to go back and correct it. And then, like, what I used to do my contour with, like the concealer, it was so thick that I don't know, it didn't even want to wipe out. Hopefully my makeup don't look too much of a hot mess.
I can't trust no fucking body. They still out there get me because they never got me.
And we have an update for you guys. We are moving to Dallas in like 2 weeks. We'll be gone. Actually, less than 2 weeks. It's like, yeah, because 2 weeks from now. Yeah, we're moving to Dallas in 12 days. So excited. Yeah, I got the job that I applied for, so I will be working for the state of Texas. And we've already like picked out an apartment. We got approved for the apartment. The last thing we have to do is this upcoming Saturday, we're gonna go and actually look at the apartment. Like, I kind of know what the apartment looks like, but I just want to make sure that it's something that we'll both like, and that it has like all the amenities that we're looking for. But yeah, so if all goes well, then we found an apartment. Oh, my phone. Yeah, because you're crazy driving. I'm not the only person who's scared to drive. Remember Caleb? He almost killed us.
Well, I ain't gonna say whatever. Can't see me.
Mine just gone.
Don't pull it too hard. You're gonna pull the ice cream.
Baby, I can't get that.
But just wait here.
You're going to jail. Baby, put your seatbelt on. You gotta set a good example. Really? Y'all see what I gotta put up with? You so doggone stubborn. It don't make no sense. So those horses can't jump over the fence. So wait, is that one a girl? waiting, those two boys.
That's a
man. So these girls and that's a boy.
Use your legs to douse yourself. You feel yourself going one side, you got hope to leave.
Was she wild?
No.
Damn, nigga, is it? Wow.
You just don't know how to ride.
Damn sure don't.
If your line's too long,
you
can hug.
What's
it? 118. Let go, DJ. Watch out, Jen. Get back.
Okay, hang on. What are you doing? Hey, go.
Give us your slack, baby. Don't fall off the damn horse. See, that's why I ain't getting on. You're gonna have to get on with me. You're gonna have to get on with me. I got it on camera. Let's show. Bump with me,
Daddy.
Come on, turn this way. Let's go. Take that cross and come back. Bump with your feet and go across like you did on the
other end. Hell, I'm bumping. No. She went.
Dad, go like you did. You're supposed to be doing. Use the flag and bump her. Let her go.
Let me move.
Whoa.
Use the flag. See, she stopped when Jazz told her, whoa. I said, whoa. She kept going.
She just don't like you.
You don't want to ride now. You want to slack. You know how to ride the horse. Put the line in these hands. Come on.
She's going around the
Turn this way. Give her a slack. Bump with your feet. Bump with your feet. Bump with your hand. Bump her.
Yeah. We sure don't.
How y'all gonna ride? You never know how to ride.
That ain't the right kind of horse.
What kind is the right horse, baby? All horses.
She's too tall or something. Don't get up there, Janiyah. I think I scared her.
Yeah, who worry about?
Everybody.
Yeah,
Diamond said she was gonna ride.
I got me scared to ride. I went all the way from DJ Madison gotta go with me.
Now I
don't wanna go. DJ gotta go with me.
Mama, you got me scared, because I went all the way from there to there yesterday. Now I want to go from here to there. You got me scared.
Yeah, get in my mouth.
Hey, bring me this
dude. Hey, boy, I might get my stiff-legged ass up here.
Mom, let me try.
Way up. Woo! DJ don't be sitting out the way in the seat.